bad RPM. It's like 1200 RPM for the camshaft, performance cam and everything else. It can't be bad. 30 PSI oil pressure at idle, 1200 RPM, that's very good. 185 degree coolant.
That's good. Sounds good, runs good now. Suddenly, it's like fucking magic. I haven't done anything different from this. Nothing different from what I've been doing for two fucking days. Other than complain about distributor being fucking hacked and remotely fucking controlled. Which I know is a magic trick. This is for Ball, alright? Ball and Tony B and Andrew. Gotta push it aside still though. Alright, bye.